Welcome to the Big South Conference Men's Basketball Tournament. I'm Lisa Sacaccio, and as you can see here in Gore Arena, it's total Creek madness. This is the largest multi-day event to ever be held at Campbell University. 4 days, 10 games, and 11 teams. The winner will then head to the NCAA tournament. For those of you that missed out on all the action, don't fret because we have the latest sights and sounds coming your way. Check this out. Tomorrow is the championship game at 2:30. UNC Asheville will take on Winthrop for the Big South Conference title. The game will also be featured on ESPN2, so be sure to tune in. Until next time, I'm Lisa Sacaccio for Hero Sports.